fight was going to take place at a small spur off the mainland. Hurry, go down, Randy.
Good luck, Randy. I know you'll beat Jose and Andrew.
Agreed. I hope you win this, Randy.
Oh, trust me, he will.
Yep, I guess so.
Unlike them, Randy has some common sense. Those two challenged him to a fight just because he overtook them.
They're so stupid.
I know, right?
Good luck, Randy. I know you can beat Andrew and Jose.
What Josiah said.
Go for it, man.
What Josiah and Melvin said.
Hope they fail miserably, like my tales on Harrison Reynolds' episode with George failing to be stronger than Big Mac.
I sure hope Randy is gonna win, because if he doesn't, I'm screwing Capital Stupid Express Club.
Andrew and I are gonna beat you up.
Let's see you try.
Jose and Andrew proceeded forward to attempt to beat up Randy.
They're hardly doing anything.
That's right, Eddie. Nothing's happening.
Yup, I feel unaffected.
What? You gotta be kidding me?
Wow, I never knew Andrew and Jose were so weak.
You can do it, Randy! Show Andrew and Jose who is the boss.
Now my turn to push you back.
Uh-oh.